responsibilities you will face as a parent is to secure your child's admission in a school of your choice. From the different boards that you have to choose from to the school that you feel will be best suited for your child's needs, there is a lot of work that you will have to do in order to reach the final decision. Hello everyone, I'm Prerna and today I have come up with a list of best schools in Greater Noida. The ranking of the schools is based on the research by the team of All Schools Colleges. So here we begin. First we have Braintree Global School. The school functions from the pre-nursery grade till class 1 and follows the CBSE syllabus of teaching. It is a co-ed school and is noted as the best school in Greater Noida for preschoolers. In addition to the academic facilities, the school provides a lot of co-curricular activities to its students. Some of the facilities that it provides to its students are photography, gardening, music and dance, poetry writing, story writing, art and craft, painting, spellathon and so on. Second, we have GD Goenka School. The GD Goenka School in Greater Noida functions till the higher secondary level and follows the CBSE syllabus of teaching. It is a co-ed school and the school provides day classes for all of its students. The school provides the best of infrastructure facilities, high-tech labs, well-stocked library and medical room, vast playgrounds, cafe, etc. The prerequisites that make for a wonderful school life are available to all Goenkians, as the students of this school are called. Third, we have Greater Valley School. The school functions till higher grade and it provides both day classes as well as full residential facilities to all of its students. In addition to the regular academic classes, the school provides a vast range of sporting facilities to its students. Some of the sports classes that students can avail are cricket, horse riding, basketball, football, karate, skating, golf, swimming, tennis, various indoor activities, various outdoor activities and more. Fourth, we have Delhi Public School, Greater Noida. The school functions from the nursery grade till class 12 and follows the CBSE pattern of teaching for all of its classes. DPS is among the top 10 schools in Greater Noida and has a strength of around 4,500 students and 250 dedicated faculty members from classes nursery to 12. The school also offers a host of other co-curricular activities for its students. Some of the extra classes that the school offers its students are rhyme recitation, pot or deer decoration, story narration, calligraphy, quizzes, and so the list goes on. Next, we have Pragyan School. The school functions from the pre-nursery class level till class 12 and follows the CBSE pattern of teaching for all of its classes. It is a co-ed school and offers day boarding facilities to its students. The main additional facilities that it offers to its students include performing arts, life skill clubs, ecology clubs, visual arts clubs, interactive clubs, journalism club, health and wellness club, sports club, and so on. Next, we have on the list is Delhi Scottish School. The Delhi Scottish School ranks among the top schools in Greater Noida. Here, the dedicated and professional teachers ensure that the children get the maximum out of their education in the Central Board of Senior Secondary Education School in Greater Noida. The school has given exceptional results in the academic sphere and its students have excelled in extracurricular activities too. The facilities provided here are library, laboratories, computer labs, transport facilities and so on. Next, we have on the 7th number is the APJ International School. The school functions from the nursery class till class 12 and follows the CBSE pattern of teaching till class 5th. From class 6 to 10th, the school follows the CCM pattern of teaching, which is a part of CBSE syllabus. From class 11th till class 12th, the school again follows the regular CBSE pattern of teaching. It is a co-ed school and the school provides day classes for all of its students and offers extracurricular activities for its students too. Next, we have St. Joseph's School, which was established in the year 2000 and offers classes from nursery to class 12. The facilities provided here are as follows: spacious campus and classrooms, biology, chemistry and physics laboratories, junior and senior computer laboratories, student exchange program, updated library, volleyball, football, cricket, photography and so on. Moving on, we have on number 9 the Somerville School. The school functions from the nursery class till class 12 and follows the CBSE pattern of teaching for all of its classes. It is a co-ed school. Some of the facilities that the students at the school can participate in are spiritual well-being, Indian and Western music, dance, flower arrangement, vegetable carving, rangoli making, indoor and outdoor sports, and much more. And last but not the least, we have Ascent International School, where the school functions from the nursery class till class 12 and follows the CBSE pattern of teaching for all of its classes. Ascent commenced its first session in April 2003, exactly 14 years ago. The school provides students an environment that challenges them into discovering their talent and skills, inspires and joy or learning by fostering a culture of creativity to make the students ethical, respectful, happy and purposeful citizens of society. So that's it for today. If you want to know more about other schools, then you can go to our website www.allschoolscolleges.com. The link is given in the description box below. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, stay tuned. Thanks.